the moment Corbin won that championship, it all came to an end.
New Year's Day will mark the 43rd anniversary of the United States title. Harley Race back in 1975, winning the first United States championship.
Oh, wait. Look at this.
He's been finding himself outnumbered here in the early goings. And Ziggler and Rude trying to back Corbin in on the corner here. And Rude and Ziggler, you see some odd alliances in this matchup.
Going after Corbin, eh?
In a situation like this, temporary alliances. Gonna keep your head on the
side. I don't think Corbin will lose, though.
No count out any triple threat match. The action can go anywhere.
That is the good thing about triple threats. They can pretty much end up anyway.
Bobby Roode first showed up on the scene. Dolph Ziggler, oh, said it was just an entrance.
If anyone, has to win, please be Corbin or Bobby
Roode.
My wishful thinking says Bobby Roode, but that's probably not going to happen.
Baron Corbin truly is. Side rush and leg sweep off the inverted at the top of the drop. Now the cover and a kick out. And Bobby Roode and Dolph Ziggler, Chris, to your point, have a great opportunity
it's recording.
By themselves inside the ring.
Always have been doing to the trick.
The question is, how long will Corbin remain isolated? You know the low roof. A hellacious clothesline just put Roode's head on. And about a 30-second window and re-enter the lone wolf. Oh, look out. Now Ziggler.
Boom!
Hey guys, let's not forget how Corbin won the United States Championship in the first place. An impromptu triple threat match at Hell in a Cell with Ty Dillinger and then champion AJ Styles.
In many ways, that United States Championship was redemption for Corbin, who lost his Money in the Bank contract.
Well, failed to cash
out. Oh, no, wait. That's the good answer. I thought it was like. One of the
Corbin's trying to shove it in
signs or something in the ring got messed up. Sorry, I got distracted.
Well, listen to me, you gotta respect Baron Corbin's mindset right now. Rude's a guy who's done
Corbin's
just about everything
for,
over the globe. Can he continue here in WWE? We'll see. Oh, a straight right hand there by Baron Corbin. Everything you need to know about Baron Corbin. Only concerned about himself and his well-being. Baron Corbin thrives on the disdain of the WWE Universe. It fuels Corbin. And now Corbin looking to take his time here with Bobby Roode. Oh, his triple threat match.
That was pretty loud.
Corbin just staring a hole through the glorious one.
Corbin should just cut his losses on tennis, bro.
Take the storied history of the United States title and take that prestige to another
level. That hair's kind of distracting.
Baron Corbin's a guy who doesn't care about the history and the prestige of the United States title. It's a paycheck. It's a trophy. One more on the shelf of life. Oh, that's the prestige of Baron Corbin, if you ask him. And now Corbin is able to slow this match down to a halt.
Yes, slow it down and make. He slows it down and makes it boring. Is what I was trying to say, but my words got messed up there. I like Corbin, but he does make matches boring. I like his
career.
He does a wicked baseball side too. Always have to say something. I'm trying to say.
Arguably down for a moment, Baron made sure he stayed down.
This is going to split along the way, guys.
Wondrous side slam. Hook to the leg here off Bobby Roode and broken up by Ziggler.
I see one person in the front row every time, no matter what it is. I wonder if he's like paid by WWE or something.
It's nobody's business to question whether or not Dolph belongs in this match. The guy's got a list of accolades longer than Byron's letter to Santa. It's impressive. Dolph may be the greatest in-ring performer of all time. Wait a minute.
There's that baseball slide. Camera didn't catch it, though. I don't think
Corbin would take it back. Bobby Roode just dodged catastrophe perhaps here in this match, and he's still alive. Your head constantly has to be on a swivel. You constantly have to be aware of where your opponent is. That Bobby Roode. That's got some momentum here against Corbin. That's the boots up right in the face there, Baron.
Oh, this is really quick. Nick Ricker.
For the United States Championship.
I'll be so happy if Bobby Roode actually wins this.
Doing a wise thing, rolling to the outside, but also takes him out of the match momentarily. Oh, wait a minute.
Get out of here, you dumb Ziggler.
Bobby Roode cut them down, and here comes Roode.
You shouldn't even be in this match.
Sharp elbow there by Dolph Ziggler. Situation Corbin wants to be cautious of. Baron Corbin's at risk of losing his championship right now. He's not even in the ring. Bobber is setting up Ziggler.
Oh, that didn't work.
Too quick there, chopped right to the knee. And the famous Sarkatics this
new
time.
New champion, Corbin's going to do it. Covered by Ziggler. Corbin there in the nick of time.
I forgot about Dolph Ziggler so much. I forgot most of his finishing moves. Well, the knees.
Great show of veteran ring awareness by Dolph Ziggler. Realized Roode tweaked his knee and Dolph wasted no time attacking it. But what a display of speed by the 6'7" Baron Corbin, making it all the way into the ring and save his championship. Corbin's had enough. He wants to put this thing away.
Literally, Reed, move out of the way. Ah, next.
On Bobby Roode. And now Dolph Ziggler. How's this for strategy? Just beat up
Bobby Roode
simultaneously.
I'm still somewhat hopeful.
Baron's still on his feet. Off the drop kick, and now look at Bobby Roode. Deep six.
Nice.
Cover here by Corbin. This could do it, Bobby Roode.
That was sweet deep six.
Corbin felt it too. Corbin felt Bobby Roode was done.
Really sold the hell out of that.
The conditioning of all three men can come into play. The longer this match goes, to isolate two opponents. Baron Corbin with a wicked deep six. It was less than a half a pound away from the Lone Wolf retain. That's the kind of quick strike ability that's brought Baron Corbin so much success.
Yeah, the crowd wants it. Give the title to Bobby Roode.
Lost to try to rally behind the glory.
Thank you so great.
Corbin trying to plant Bobby Roode here on the top turnbuckle. What is the United States champion thinking here?
I'm into this match now. I wasn't into this before. Not even in the lead up.
And they end up backfiring too. Bobby Roode firing away. And Bobby Roode able to get Corbin now for a moment. Oh, wait a minute. Ziggler down.
Suplex.
Jump right up into the corner. Now trying to pry Roode off
the
turnbuckle.
Every time I say suplex. It never happens. Oh, maybe. No, it's gonna be powerbomb this time. Well, I was sort of right.
Cover, Corbin, cover. I don't know if Corbin's able to capitalize on the moment. This is the best opportunity Barrett's had to retain. Right on the Ziggler to retain his title. And a kick out. That was instinct alone from Dolph. An open body there on Bobby Roode. Shoots the hat. There's the cover and a kick out. Baron Corbin needs to stay the course. He can't let doubt creep in. Look at this monstrous powerbomb superplex combination. Baron Corbin two times nearly ending this thing. Might have been the best opportunity that Corbin has had in this match to win. There's no might have been about it, Byron. It absolutely was. Did Baron keep his foot on the gas pedal?
You know, it's sort of mixed. It's Bobby Roode and I think Baron Corbin in the curve. Cheers. I mean. Every time they do that, it's painful as
hell.
I'm worried for their shoulders. Bobby Roode better counter this.
Dolph Ziggler tuning up the band a la HBK.
Yes, thank you.
Super kick Bobby Roode. Spinebuster.
Good one.
Uh-oh.
You're in a bird.
Roode is feeling it.
Good, he did a quick version of that.
Feeling the United States Championship. A runner away for the glorious DDT. That's a DDT from Ziggler. Can he win the title here? Look to the inside leg.
Oh, so close. Dolph Ziggler with a fantastic counter to Rude's own glorious DDT. Take another look at this.
Group in the garage to burn.
There's too much.
Nice DDT, but Ziggler.
But it would not prove to be quite enough. And Little just a nice hit down the left shoulder off the mat. This triple threat continues, and Luka's
here. Luka's here to pick up the pieces. Corbin. So trying to get rid of Dolph.
Going to maintain the ring here, trying to send Ziggler out. Oh no, Corbin. There's too much momentum set over the top rope. Now Bobby Roode and Ziggler. Up with the super kick.
What's happening now? Come on!
And a turnbuckle! Rude can finish this off! Rude had to do your
best! DDD!
DDD!
Yes! I can't make the cover! He's still too close! I knew it! Burn was way too close! That backbreaker didn't look like it was supposed to.
Just ruined his dreams here tonight. This is Corbin's chance to seal the deal. It will only be academic from here.
Thinking about end of days. Here it is.
Oh, jeez. Really? Really? Okay. I did not expect this. This doesn't mean bad things for the WWE too, but you. Oh, Ziggler with the but man, what a match. I really need to learn the shortcuts for this program.